I warned you, you stupid bitch! Stupid fucking bitch! Now I kill you! Eat my shit! Go! Get in there and open the safe! Stop playing with your balls and hurry up!
Okay, I got it.
About fucking time. You're a fucking slut.
Whatever, let's roll.
Get in the fucking car.
You really want me to take you?
You
in?
Motherfucking fool!
Die, idiot, the peaks!
Okay, look, we gotta talk about something.
What? What do I have to say to you?
You're a great girl and all, but you gotta calm down. I know some cold-blooded cats wouldn't act like you.
Oh, you get given a lioness and you want a pussycat? Whip.
No, I just want...
Do you know why I act like this?
No.
I love Carl. A woman's heart is a tempestuous place, and you will break my heart. Sometimes I want to kill us both.
Please, don't do that. Just relax a little.
To impress me, Carl Johnson. Here's your gut, big man.
Hey, Catalina, it's Carl. Come on, let's go. We got banks to rob, baby. Come on, let's go.
In here, mi amor.
All right, come on, let's go.
You get your sorry ass in here right now, Carl Johnson, or I shove a fucking hand grenade up it.
All right, I'm coming. Look, baby, I really need that paper. Oh, my God! What in hell's name is that?
This, you fucking prick? This is a rack. I'm gonna torture your sorry ass.
Please, no.
You never write to me. You don't call. You treat me like a fucking whore. Like one of your whores.
No, baby, please. I ain't into that shit.
I'm gonna fuck you up.
Oh, baby, please, no. Please, baby, no. Ow. Hey. Ooh. Ow. Ow. Damn. Oh, shit.
Yes. Faster. Harder. Deeper. Oh, Jess! Jess! Jess!
Maybe we can go out and rob now?
How was it?
Different.
I knew you would like it.
Look, baby, I thought we was gonna make some serious paper.
I'm starting to get really bored of you.
I just need the money.
And I'm just a cheap fuck? A whore you don't even pay?
No, I didn't say that.
Carl, I say I'm in love with you. You act like I'm an idiot. I see the way you look. I know you're kind, Carl. I am serious. I will kill you if you ever mess around. I will castrate you first. Then I will make you eat.
Enough! I need some fucking money.
Carl, you are really worth it.
Please, sweetheart. I got in some real, real deep shit.
Okay. Maybe today we can be.
Some call this.
This here's bulletproof glass, so you can just fuck off, bitch, before I call the sheriff.
What are you doing, son? Just give her the cash.
Suit yourself, maricon. Change of plan, Carl. We're taking the tanker.
Hey, what you doing?
What you waiting for, you stupid shit? You done busted up my car.
Another crappy job because of some crazy bitch. Come on, Derek, we're gonna stop those bastards.
Do I have to?
Drive! I know a guy who'll pay for this rig and its cargo.
Pull alongside!
We'll get ourselves killed!
Keep up with him!
I don't want to do this!
Pull alongside!
This ain't my fight!
Keep up with him!
Oh my God! I'm gonna die!
Hello, Mr. Whittaker.
Catalina, what have you brought me today?
A rig and tanker, full to the brim with premium gas.
Never seen it, never saw you, never gave you this wad of cash.
Nice not doing business.
Likewise. Now get out of here before the cops come snooping. If you ever want to run some freight for me, just drop in. I've always got shit to move.
Goodbye.
Hey, what's happening?
Why you so cheery? You thought I was one of your cheap cars?
Baby, you gotta chill the fuck out and...
I chill out when you get here. You better hope I don't make testicle kebabs when you arrive.
Look, this ain't no...
No more talk. Get your ass up here, now!
Thank you. Thanks, homie. Thanks a lot.
No chance, not with you looking like this.
Pull this car right over right now.
Caesar, what's up?
I can smell Nacho's arse from a mile off. Racing, my friend. Cars, not beautiful cars, but fast, man, fast.
What are you talking about?
Street racers from San Fierro. They meet out here to tear up the blacktop. No chota, no chota choppers. You want to make some money?
Does the Pope shit in the woods?
Why you keep asking me that, Holmes? I told you, I don't know. What Holiness does his business is his business. Just get a fast car and meet me in Kendall just south of Montgomery. See you, man.
Where is this guy? Hey, I've been waiting forever, man. Where the hell you been?
Sorry, Holmes. I had no idea when the race would be.
Right. You just happened to show up 5 minutes after everybody else, huh?
When the gasoline runs through your vein like the burning passion, you know when it's time to race.
I think you're getting high on that country air, man.
Hey, CJ, look.
You haven't been to one of our meets before. Where are you from, friend?
I'm from Grove Street Families. Los Santos. What's happening?
Relax. This isn't a parade, pal. But you know, we gotta be careful. Wootsy Moo. But my friends call me Wootsy. How you doing?
CJ. Carl Johnson.
Listen, out here we like to race for cash or pink slips. Racer's choice. Get your car started. We're about to go. Good luck, Carl Johnson.
There's something real strange about that dude, man.
Be careful, CJ.
For sure.
You drive with style, Carl Johnson. And I never mind losing to a guy who's willing to push himself right to the edge. As for me, I'm a man who honors his bet.
Well, you learn pretty fast with the police on your ass.
Listen, it's best if we clear the hell out of here as soon as possible, because for some reason, the local police don't appreciate our noble sport.
Yeah, thanks for the advice.
Okay, I gotta go. You know what? If you ever find yourself in San Fierro, give me a call. Maybe we can do a little business together.
Hey, I might just do that.
I guess that's our wake-up call. Nice meeting you.
Thank you. back.